Everybody knows what this means. Those looks say it all, Jim. Well, not all of my memories are happy when it comes to derbies, Peter. Physicality, aggression can rouse a feistiness in these contests, and sometimes that can spill over into indisciplined ugliness. The officials need to start strongly and remain in control, but the players have the main responsibility to keep their heads. Not always easy when the stakes are this high.
Oh, it's come loose.
And it's Gabriel.
Lovely ball into space.
He's got the shot away!
Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Gets up to head it!
Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in. Oh, what a ball he
can put it away! Goal!
And he's put himself now in position to compete for the top scorer's title.
Nice touch.
Lovely ball and a real chance now.
And he's in on goal. There's the hit. And he's found the net.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things. Just put your foot through it. And that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Cross goes in there.
Yeah, I think if that could be repeated, there's a good chance of a goal.
That is it. The referee has seen enough.